When I was a little bit of boy, just about the floor, we used to go down to grandma's house every month in the so. We'd have chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. Best I think about grandma's house is a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the fells of 411 geese, took a whole bolt fly for the tick. It would hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a pig we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed. Well, after supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny sing about the two. And I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I wake up in the morning in a battle for the bed. Put your hands together. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made for the fans of 411 geese, took a whole book by four kids. It was all they keep for hound dogs, and a figure we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed.
Yeah!
Well, I love my mom, and I love my pa, I love granny and grandpa too. Been fishing with my uncle, wrestling my cousin, and a kid's in the room. And if I ever had to make a choice, guess a lot of it said that trail them all, plus the gal down the road. Well, I'd best reconsider about that gal down the road. 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the size of 411 geese, took a whole book fly for a chick. It would only keep the 4 hound dogs, and a figure was stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed.
This trick is called the flat spin. The flat spin becomes a teardrop as she slows the spin and lifts the rope. There you have it, folks, the teardrop.
Woo!
Gavin and Andy are going to try to step into the wagon wheel. Now Gavin's gonna try to thrust this loop over his head. This is a pretty tough trick. It's called skyrocket.
now watch as he builds this vertical loop into a loop big enough to jump through. This is called the Texas skip.
Get all the bartend crew down here. We'll have a little finale.
Thank you.
the bartend, appreciate you sharing part of your vacation with us. We've seen a lot of good in you and hope you found a little bit in us.
Father, give teacher all mine. Turns out that